Here, we want to know the extent to which proximity can influence attraction, that is, how close someone is to us. It turns out that when selecting a potential mate, we see that where someone lives can play a significant role in who we select, simply due to their proximity. Meaning that if you grow up in the Midwest of the United States, this likely rules out the possibility of falling in love with someone who lives in Paris. That is, unless you travel to Paris on vacation and meet the love of your life. Therefore, proximity to other individuals provides us the opportunity for attraction. It may not come as a surprise to you, but physical features can play a large role in attraction. For example, men who are attracted to women tend to prefer the hourglass figure. And some people believe that this figure is associated with fertility. On the other hand, women who are attracted to men tend to prefer the tapering V body figure. Some field studies have found that women's weight and men's height are the best predictors to how many responses they'll get to a personal ad. Another study that looked at online dating choices of men and women found that physical attractiveness was the only predictor of dating choice. And as it turns out, appearance doesn't only play a role in who we're attracted to, it plays a role in many different contexts.